Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Hey guys, what up? Welcome back. Hope you're all staying safe. I'm going to jump on this track by ROSDRI114 called Don't Sleep. Thanks for everyone that's been watching, requesting, liking, commenting, doing all the good stuff. But don't forget to press subscribe, man. I know I'm a little bit behind with it, but it don't matter, man. Don't matter. Bit loud, not innit? Won't be a lot of people sleeping without going on in the background. Ooh, free everyone.
ROSDRI114.
Uptown. Roscoe South.
I'm ready for war, smoking the smoke, just taking another puff. The be like breaker, taking the deck, but playing the fucking bluffs. How many of you motherfuckers really doing the tough? I'ma keep my mask on, no case, no cuffs, no snitches, fuck, hate to speak truth, no fucks. I suit this rap game, but I wear no tux. I'm more like boys in the hood, you more like a fucked up fighter like Felicia, no good.
That's cold. I'm more like a fucking boys in the hood, but you're more like a fucked up Friday's Felicia. Do you know Friday with an ice cube in it, yeah? The chick called Felicia was some fucking broke asshole, basically. Yeah, she had no, she didn't have a fucking penny. She didn't have a penny, and that's where the term "by Felicia" came from, because Ice Cube goes "by Felicia," you know, and that's where that comes from. I'm liking this already. Fucking keeping his mask on so he doesn't get fucking cuffed up, man. No faces, no cases out there.
Like a fucked up fighter like Felicia, no good. Chop his ass down, no machete, no wood. With bars that I got, I'ma do what I should. Not talking about cash, but I got a couple G's. You could call me king if I had the ops on their knees. Boys in the hood get caught.
Can call me king if I had the ops on the knees. These fucking guys out there bowing to me. I'm out there with machete, but I ain't chopping down trees. Chopping down these ops, man. Chopping down these ops, suited to this game like a fucking turn up in a tux. Like a fucking penguin.
Boys in the hood get caught. I'm not a store, but I take your shoes. I'm a rebel in the sport.
Oh, rebel in sports, girls.
If we fought, what's for South, just for one, homie, South talk. Keep step, step, but no creep, creep. Just vision, vision, no peep, peep. Jack snitching, snitching on street, street. I'm just telling you twice, the motherfuckers just don't sleep.
Snitching to a place out there, man.
Jack snitching, snitching on street, street. I'm just telling you twice, the motherfuckers just don't sleep. I see too many motherfuckers wanna be drillers. Talk about dipping, but rappers when risking to be killers. People think they're the realest, even your homies the switches. I don't see motherfuckers switch up on brothers like the bitches. Look at me.
I've done seen so many motherfuckers switch up on their brothers like the bitches. I've seen so many guys fucking turn on other people. That's ridiculous. You don't switch up on your brothers, man. But he said, you know, I've seen so many guys out there want to be drillers. But if you're drilling, you don't rap about it. Because if you rap about it, that's how you fucking get caught, basically. So real drillers don't rap about fucking drilling.
Switch up on brothers like the bitches. Look at me. If it's not my hood, then I trust no one. Feel my dog oses from the 10-4-1.
Free my rose, man.
Then our homies got done. 25 to 50 years, no son. Three tones, finna good, tryna get paid. My homies like the...
Someone snitched on someone, then got done. Then 25 to 50 years, no son. So that's how long they got fucking sentenced for. 25 to 50 years. Give over.
Trying to get paid. My homies like the barbers, they be clipping for the fade. Put them in a tomb like Angelina on the raid. Like Wesley Snipes, but there's no acting with their blade. You can laugh in my hood and my president.
Whoa.
About us going after president.
If that's stupid. Put them on a tomb, Angelina, no raid. So, like, fucking Tomb Raider. This ain't no Angelina, man. This ain't no Angelina Jolie out there. This ain't no fucking Lara Croft. I'm just going to put your name on a tomb. Then he talks about Wesley Snipes and Blade. Fucking straight up just stabbing people. There's no vampires out there. Ain't no vampires. Just going to fucking take you.
Can laugh in my hood and my resident patch members know about us going after president.
Oh, that's fucking not that gangs.
My head, you pull out a knife, press believe I got on the shitty. Just like a lion, we a whole different breed. And
yep.
A captain in my crib, my whole team is in the lead. If you run up, get done up, I do it for my sake. These niggas were attitude about to get chin check. If you wanna sell and buy
this. NWA. The N with attitude, that's NWA, that's what fucking Dr. Dre that used to be in. But he's saying, you know, about patching his brothers, so that's motorbike gangs. You got to get your patch and stuff to like be accepted into like an MC, a motorcycle crew. Pulling out your knife, but I've got my share. I'm a different breed, like a lion. Not fucking pride. You pull out a knife, best believe I got a machete. Just like a lion, we a whole different breed. And a captain in my crew, my whole team is in the lead. If you run up, get done up, I do it for my sake. These niggas were attitude, about to get chin checked. If you wanna chin check, snitch on the trap. Don't fuck with my crowd, that's how you snitches get clapped. Just like it was smack at your fat pockets tap. I'm a pimp, put my neighborhood straight on the map. Step, but no creep. I got that wrong. I thought he was like comparing himself to NWA, so he said N with attitude, yeah, but he's saying that these guys out there with the attitude, these are the ones that are going to get themselves chin checked. Sorry, I got that wrong, so I'm glad that rewound it. Been put my neighborhood straight on the map. Step, but no creep, creep. Just vision, vision, no peep, peep. Jack snitching, snitching on street, street. I'm just telling you twice. Underrated as fuck is ROSDRI114, man. Some bars. Just vision, vision, no peep, peep. Jack snitching, snitching on street, street. I'm just telling you twice, the motherfuckers just don't sleep. When I was younger, we used to kick it on the curb. Yep. Helicopter every night, that's a ghetto bird. Someone always running at the show we ever heard. Paid attention to the streets like a class nerd. When we used to yank the flathead. Paying attention to the streets like I was a class nerd. So obviously a class nerd fucking pays attention in class, but he said, you know, I pay attention to the streets, keep my ear to the ground, I find out what's going on, man. You've got to know what's going on. If you're on the streets, you've got to know the ins and outs, you've got to know those little whispers, man. Give over. When we used to yank the flathead on the kind run, fucking dumbass, the car had a red alarm. Bring the cops, where's the taser gun? Ain't no snitching on my block, didn't see anyone. Nope. If my homie killed someone, I ain't snitching. Selling drugs on the block, I ain't snitching. Running through your family house, I ain't snitching. Enemies get caught and start twitching. Blood makes you related, loyalty makes you family. Stop on these motherfuckers like it's a stampede. Throwing it up and never get down, aiming at 1G. Trust me, you don't know the streets, you never understand me. That's cold. Blood makes you related, but loyalty makes you fucking family, man. I like that. But he says, you know, we're stamping on these motherfuckers like it's a stampede. Kind of reminds me of Lion King, man. Have you ever seen Lion King, the film? Where Scar gets Simba to growl. There's that big ass stampede where he kills his dad. Because he mentioned being a fucking lion before as well, didn't he? But anyway, there's no snitching. No matter what happens in this area, there's no snitching. Never understand me. Step, step, but no creep, creep. Just vision, vision, no peep, peep. Jack snitching, snitching on street, street. I'm just telling you twice, the motherfuckers just don't sleep. Step, step, but no creep, creep. Just vision, vision, no peep, peep. Jack snitching, snitching on street, street. I'm just telling you twice, the motherfuckers just don't sleep. At least he's telling you twice. Sometimes just people just tell you once. I'll tell you once. Next time it's... you get that one warning, at least he's giving you two strikes and you're out. Right guys, that's that one done. Thanks for watching till the end. Let me know about anything that I missed. See you guys on the next one.